use that money to make Midsummer Night's Dream. Is another M.
I'm Olivia.
Overall, King of the Fairies.
Jack, you're a schmuck! What did I do?
You get me this picture, and you make it fast. Whoop! You never touch these hips again! Comprendo?
Where are you from, outer space?
No, but it's another world.
You son of a bitch!
You got a lot invested in this film already.
Over half a million. I checked this morning.
Half a million?
Something like that. It's higher than I can count.
Moreover, everybody wants to be a movie actor. It's a great thing to be. They're paid enormous sums of money. They're treated like gods. They do nothing to deserve it. And everyone calls them moons.
Stars.
That's it.
And then when I return, I'll kiss it where it hurts. And make it all better.
I'm Will Hayes.
Will Hayes. Will Hayes.
Get away from me, you.
You had cheeks of bliss, but all I ask is a single kiss.
He's a nice kid, but I think he's got a problem.
The guests at this party alone confirm that yes, this planet has been visited by extraterrestrial life.
Hooray for Hollywood! That's gooey, bally, hooly Hollywood, where any office boy or young mechanic can be a panic with just a good-looking pan.